studio.
Yeah. Hold on, wait, let me go. Go. Yeah.
Period.
I can't wear the shit you bitches wear because it's cheap to me. It's some money at my table, grab a seat with me. Cost a ticket just to cover all my legal fees. I don't hang with jealous bitches, that's a weak disease. Hold on, run up. If you're broken in my business, then just shut up.
Hey guys, y'all already know it's your girl Bouie, and I'm back with the video. Don't cuss me out, y'all. Y'all know my heart. Y'all know I love y'all. So we not even gonna get into all of that. It is 2022. It's a new year, and it's gonna be a good year. I'm giving y'all weekly. Yes, I said weekly. Weekly uploads, baby. I'm gonna try to upload every Sunday for y'all, cause I've been slacking, and I owe it to y'all. So I gotta do that. As you see. Before I finish, go ahead and hit that like, subscribe button for me, okay? But as you see, your girl is all dolled up, baby. Let me vent right quick. So, I had an 8 o'clock class, a 10 o'clock class, a 11 o'clock class, and a 12 o'clock class, right? I went and got my hair touched up at 9. She did it for the gods. I went and got my makeup done. I just left from getting my makeup done at what? 4. I went and got me a massage at 2. I've been doing shit back to back. I went and got a massage at 3. I've been doing shit back to back. I'm tired. Your girl is dolled up though because I'm about to get ready to do a Valentine's Day shoot. And I want y'all to see how your girl be when she do her photo shoots. Because they always come out looking bomb. So I'm going to give y'all some behind the scenes clips that ain't nobody ever seen before, because I love y'all, of course. But yeah, get into the makeup, y'all. Y'all know how I am about my makeup. Y'all know I don't really like to get my makeup done. I only do it on special occasions, which is birthdays and photo shoots. That's the only time you're gonna see me with some makeup on this face. This is a new girl that I tried. I'm in Savannah, Georgia. As y'all know, I go to school in Savannah, and she did really good. She did really, really good. So, I'm excited. My photo shoot is at 7 p.m. It is now, like, 5:30. I'm leaving my house. I'm trying to leave my house at, like, 6:30. So, yeah. I'm about to get ready. It's going to be super, super cute. I cannot wait. So, I'm about to get ready. And then I'm going to come back, maybe in the car or when I get there, and let y'all see me set up everything and, you know, the vibes. Just see how I get ready, what I'm doing, and, you know, the energy. That's all. But, yeah, like I said before, hit that like and that subscribe button. Turn them notifications on because, like I said, I'm going to give y'all weekly updates. And y'all don't want to miss it. Why would you? Why would you want to miss it? Of course you don't. Anyways, yeah. I'll be right back. Okay, hey, you guys. So, I just made it to my photo shoot. It is 7:10, 7:12. Y'all know I'm always late. We're not gonna talk about that. I'm here though, and I just got done setting it up, and I'm gonna show y'all. It looks super cute. I got my friend here to help me.
Hey y'all.
No. She just want to say hey. I'm excited. It looks super cute. I think it's gonna be super cute. But yeah, so I'm finna go ahead and get ready because I'm already late, so we can get this show on the road. And I'll be back. So we were in my hair. I just put my robe on. And this red looks so good. I can't get over how good she did my makeup, y'all. You're so funny. My friend's so funny, y'all. She do not want to be in the video. But I'm trying not to get her in it. But yeah. So we're gonna wet my hair, brush it out. So we can go out and get this show on the road. But yeah. I'll be back. So you guys, this is the setup I have so far. I went and got me some balloons. I'm so excited. And I got me some roses. And then this me. Oh. This is the photographer who is shooting me, you guys. I got me some wine. I got me some wine, and we're gonna, you know, make some magic in here. Fix this. It ain't gonna work. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Jay Wright. Jay Wright done snapped and jumped.
Down though.
Yeah.
Teeth and hair. And it looked like towards the computer. I had a picture. Smile. Right.
How you feeling?
Good. I look fine.
And dude.
Guys, the shoot is going so good. I'm so excited. Like, this pictures bomb.com, you know your girl always show up and show out. I cannot wait to get them back. We're probably 30 minutes in. I did some without water in the tub, and now we're about to do some with the water in the tub, and some bubbles, you know. Look at this picture though. Look at this mother. Look at this picture. Look at it.
Yeah.
She cute, y'all. I'm excited.
Rose scenery.
He loves me, he loves me not.
Dookie? On FaceTime.
I need to watch out.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm sexy, you know.
Yeah.
I'm feeling excited.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just ready. You show
the girl
one other thing.
Yeah,
I'm good.
How y'all feeling?
It's giving
beauty. What the song by Drew Hill? Beauty is her name. Beauty.
Yeah.
It's giving beauty.
It's giving. Don't play with it. So we just finished wrapping up the photo shoot. It is going on 10 o'clock. I went over 2 hours, but he's not tripping. Photo shoot went really, really well. I'm so excited to see the pictures and for y'all to see the pictures because bomb.com. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what y'all think about my video. Like I said, weekly. Videos every week, I promise. Y'all know what's going on. But yeah, that's about it. I'm finna get ready to go, probably get something to eat and treat my lovely assistant today. She did so good, you guys. But thank you guys for watching.